welcome to Cannes Film Festival. We're at the hottest event of the festival. This is arguably the Oscars of Cannes. Behind me, all the celebrities are being interviewed, photographed, and glamour is just walking down this very red carpet. We're going to bring you all the action. I'm Khofi Gulan, your host, and I'm at FashionTV.
I'm here at amfAR wearing a beautiful Eric Tabouche dress. I love this dress. I'm very happy to be wearing it. I think it's very fashion forward. I'm here to promote my American movie called Politics of Love. It's a romance between an Indian Democrat and an African American Republican. In fact, when I met President Obama 2 weeks ago in Los Angeles, I invited him to the screening of the movie and he accepted. Hello Fashion TV, this is Mallika Sherawat from Politics of Love. My heart is bound to be
right out my untrimmed chest. This is by Gene Ferris. I'm expecting lots of money to be raised in for amfAR, and hopefully a lot of people in Africa will be helped from AIDS. And I'm hoping to hear lots of jokes and see this homage to Elizabeth Taylor. Hello, Fashion TV. I'm Michelle Rodriguez in Cannes.
Fawaz, how are you today?
Good. Stressed, but good.
Why are you stressed? You had the most incredible event of Cannes Film Festival. The whole world was there.
You know, these 10 days is hard work in the sense you never get to sleep and you have to run always from one place to the other. So that's stress. Well, you know, as usual, every year we have a new collection and we were quite good this year, apparently. Everybody wanted to have something from us, so I'm very happy.
What trends have you noticed on the red carpet this year for hair?
One of the biggest things I think is women are starting to just let themselves look more natural, not be so decorated with the hairdo. A little bit messy, a little bit sexy, that's where it's happening. There's so many different parties here. They're all amazing, and it's just a blessing for all of us to be here and to support. I'm Nick Chavez, and I love Fashion TV.
I'm very excited about amfAR, as always. I'll be on the stage. And I think it's very important and great thing to do this here in Cannes because it's very glamorous, very beautiful. But in the same, people working, people try to get something great for the world. Hello, Fashion TV. I am Svetlana Metkina. I'm so obsessed. My heart is bound to be right out my untrimmed chest.
Dresses are incredible.
You know, they're beautiful, they're exquisitely made, but they also celebrate women and what everything we have. I'm proud to wear it.
You look amazing.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Conquered the fashion world.
Well, I don't know about that, but we have a good time with it.
Where do you get your inspirations from?
All different places. Like Miss Havisham last time from Great Expectations, and it just can come from a painting, it can come from a character, it can come from a play, wherever. My name's Georgina Chapman and you're watching Fashion TV.
I watch a lot of movies these days, and all these actors, they bleach their teeth. I mean, it's whiter than the background behind me, like Simon Cowell. And they're playing like a character that might be homeless, and then they talk. You have these perfect white teeth coming out that just doesn't look realistic. And once you over-bleach, you can't go back.
I think if you have too much white teeth, it looks unrealistic. So it's good to have just a beautiful natural whiteness.
And is that the unique point of
like you. Like you, yeah.